2018. The annual Lazy Bones Marathon was held on Candy Heart Island today. In this competition, participants try to outlazy each other. They while away the time talking about annoying chores. The last participant to get up is crowned the Lazy Bones champion. Next, in the champ, said man, all the lying around and talking really made me tired. He asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. I should probably blog about this. That's a little amusing. Thanks for watching. For your me news for April 9, this is Pauline Merivale, signing off.